A marine mystery has stumped SeaWorld scientists.
So far this year, 50 dolphins and small whales have turned up dead on the beaches in Brevard and Volusia Counties.
Now, WESH 2's Claire Metz reports scientists say so far nothing links the deaths together.
Just last week, a baby dolphin washed up dead, but that may have been a case of bad parenting. Experts say sometimes moms neglect newborns. A far greater concern, what's killing so many adult dolphins and a few whales already this year. These are the images we love to see. The ocean's friendliest creatures, marine life ambassadors frolicking in the water. When beachgoers stumble on a sight like this, it can shake them up.
To see two up on the shore dead, it's kind of distressing.
Just before Christmas, a half dozen bottlenose dolphins washed up dead in Volusia and Flagler counties. Researchers did not find a smoking gun then.
At this time, we're not sure what happened. There's not an obvious sign that we see as to why they died.
Between January and this month, another 40 carcasses have been recovered, along with 10 whales, some from the oceanside, some in the intercoastal, and just like late last year, no rhyme or reason. The animals didn't starve, they were not emaciated, they had various diseases, but nothing specific to link the deaths. And there's been no recording of an algae bloom-like red tide that has killed marine mammals in years past. Yet it's only May, and the death toll is almost as high as for all of last year.
The folks at Hub SeaWorld are not calling the animal deaths an unusual mortality event because there's no common denominator. However, if more dolphins and whales turn up here, the sheer numbers may change that. In Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.